My place in the diary of James Jones.